The hope, I think it will be a good future for the innovations in science, technology, education. The fear is to use those innovations for war or maybe for doing bad things.